that somewhere in the world there is someone who looks exactly like you. Many say I look like Miranda Kerr. And the doppelganger theory suggests just that. Of course, I'm only joking. The wonderful Richard Reid is here to take us through
I've dined out on that people think I'm Carson Kressley for a while. I don't see it, others do, but let's move on to someone else. Okay, our first one up, Amy Adams and our very own Isla Fisher. Take a look side by side, right?
Yes.
Okay, it's happened so often. Isla, who's married to, you know, Borat, Sacha Baron Cohen, she did a family Christmas card and she substituted her Amy Adams' face over her own, sent it out to all their friends. No one even commented.
Oh, wow. Stop
she's
it.
She's telling
the
truth.
Such a good sense of humor.
She's my God. And even Amy Adams. So gorgeous. See, and they just laugh about it all the time. There you go.
Oh, I've got a bit of a thing for redheads.
I know you do.
And now, sorry. Ryan Gosling.
Yes.
I get muddled with him and who else?
Ryan Reynolds.
Oh, the two
Ryan Reynolds. Yeah. Ryan and Ryan. Okay, take a look at this side by side.
No.
I tell you. Okay, here it is. I know. I'm Ryan Gosling all the way.
But there's
Ryan Gosling.
Yeah, okay. Ryan Gosling is the one on the right.
Oh, okay.
Ryan Reynolds, he's Deadpool. And it's gotten, they're mistaken so often. They're both Canadian. They're both married to actresses. Ryan Gosling.
He's La La Land.
Yeah, he's La La Land. People will come up to him, I love you in Deadpool. He's just gone, yeah, I was good. You know, what are you going to do?
That's right.
He was also in The Notebook. Remember the lovely movie?
Oh, The Notebook. You're trying to upset me?
Such
a beautiful movie.
That's the other Ryan.
No, that's Ryan Gosling.
Yeah, Ryan Reynolds was Deadpool.
Yeah.
Yes, but Ryan Reynolds.
See, even you're confused.
Oh, right.
Are you pretending?
So is Deadpool the guy who ended up with the girl in the sea?
Yeah, after he cleaned the pool.
Right, I'll explain after the show. Moving right along. Okay, now we have Mila Kunis and Sarah Hyland. We all know her. Okay, Mila Kunis, of course. Okay, she is on the right. The little gal from Modern Family. She's on the left, but they, you know, they got about 10 years difference, but oftentimes they are confused for each other.
Yeah.
Very similar.
Yeah, and coloring.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
next one is just uncanny.
Okay, here we go.
I can't believe this.
Daniel Radcliffe.
Yes.
And Elijah Wood from Lord of the Rings. Okay, they get it all the time. Look at the eyes. They both have very piercing. Mm-hmm. They're about the same height. They're only about 5'5 each. Mm-hmm. But they love it. Okay, in fact, they even made a little video that is kind of a morphing into one. And take a look. This is both of them.
Wow.
That is exciting.
There's Daniel Radcliffe. There's Elijah Wood.
Yes.
Creepy. Separated at birth. Coincidence? I think not.
And they're, because they're both in magical things, too.
That's right.
Very magical.
Yeah, they're both heavily into wizards.
Yes, definitely, definitely. And here's our last one. We have Zooey Deschanel, and we have Katy Perry. Now, these girls, look at that. They are dead ringers for one another. Okay, look at this one. Okay, what do you think of this one?
They've got very similar.
Look at that.
Eyes.
Okay, Okay, can you tell which one's Katy Perry?
Katy Perry's on the left and Katy Perry's stalker.
I thought I was going to end on a
He loves Katy Perry.
You do?
Oh, you can't be throwing shade at K-Pay on my watch.
Oh, K-Pay. I mean,
you've just said that you love Katy Perry and you love redheads.
Well, Katy Perry has been through a wide spectrum of colour.
I'm pretty sure she has.
I just think you're an equal opportunity lover.
He is.
I am.
There you go.
My criteria is just basically be there.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, look at me twice and I'm yours. Right?
I like other professions.
Anyway, Richard, thank you.
Thank you, Miss Miranda Kerr.
Oh, I know.
Margot Robbie, except with dark hair.
No. You do.
Let me squint. I see it now.
Yeah, the mouth.